Ole Miss basketball games keep coming at you rapidly as we dive headfirst into the year. Monday, Ole Miss plays their third game in 5 days, taking on Central Arkansas. The Rebels had another successful outing on Saturday, taking down UNCW 78-58. The Ole Miss defense continues to get the job done. The Seahawks came into the game averaging 84 points a night. The Rebs held them to just 18 points in the first half. Two stars stood out for the Red and Blue. One is newcomer Romello White, who recorded his fourth career 20-point game, the first since his freshman season at Arizona State. White was flat-out unstoppable in the paint, finishing with 20 points and 6 rebounds. The other is Luis Rodriguez, who looks as strong as ever coming off of his foot injury. Lou Rod finished with his first career double-double, racking up 14 points with 12 rebounds. We're glad to get the Bears back on the schedule as we build up to conference play. It's a 7 p.m. tip. You can watch the game on the SEC Network or listen to DK call the action on the Learfield IMG College Radio Network.